Well, a very interesting sight here popping up at one San Marcos City park. The city hired 20 goats to graze Glover's Island near Ramon Lucio Park. San Marcos officials want to clear underbrush there, and that would keep homes out of danger of a fire.
They can do with one guy and 20 goats, you can do the work that a group of five guys are going to be doing.
And another advantage to hiring goats there in San Marcos, well, they are immune to the effects of poison ivy.